this bag. One.
A very good morning to one and all. Respected dignitaries on the dais, respected Adi Joshi sir, respected Anand Joshi sir, respected Saini ma'am, Aparna ma'am, Rachana ma'am, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. First, I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Extremely privileged to receive such a great honor, I thank IMS Solapur for giving me this opportunity. It is truly said that for enjoying the happiness of reaching our destination, we should enjoy the journey and take the real essence of the journey. This journey was made special by IMS, which made every moment of the journey memorable, and I'm glad to be a part of IMS Solapur. The school not only helped me to achieve my goal, but the most wonderful school life was made special. A treasure filled of joy, knowledge, and values, which I should carry on for progressing in life. I'm really very small for telling you all how to achieve good marks or get results, because it is a really difficult task without the precious guidance of our teachers, who are the best. They have the best solution for every problem. They are our great strength. They are a ray of hope, always ready to show us the right path and make us realize our potential, the hidden spark within us, to come out with flying colors. Their support will never let the difficulties or the obstacles in the way of our hard work or willpower to affect our results. Inspiring words of Adi Joshi sir has certainly changed the attitude of every student towards learning. Their support has made us very strong and had instilled a faith in us that we can do it. Respected Amar sir has always motivated us, especially for overcoming the fear of writing the board exams. I would like to tell especially about Saini ma'am, who has made this journey more colorful and energetic by enlightening the spirit of expressing our hobbies and talents in cultural programs apart from academics. I would especially like to tell that the confidence of Aparna ma'am that we can do it is like a booster which never lets us break down. A special thanks for all the teachers right from LKC to 10th standard who have contributed in my success. There is really a long list. Sonali teacher, Kazia teacher, Meera teacher, Geeta teacher, Veena teacher. I would like to thank them from bottom of my heart for contributing towards my success. It is not only a collective achievement, but a result of collective efforts. Well, dear friends, never hesitate to clear your doubts from teachers. Always follow the right path because they are our strength and they have the best solution for every problem. Self-study is the best study, and really we don't need any tuitions if we follow them. They are not only our not only give us the guidance, but they are with us like our friends. We should remember that hard work, devotion, willingness to achieve something from bottom of our heart, the strong desire ultimately leads to success. Learning is the thing which has to be done with interest. The warmth of the encouragement, blessings, and love of my supportive parents and family members have made it possible for me to give them the sight of this proud moment. My all friends had faith in my strength and I have learned many things from them. So I would like to thank them specially. We are very closely attached with IMS Solapur because of the non-teaching staff who makes the atmosphere very homely. The best example to describe the strength of integration of IMS Solapur is that every individual has a unique beauty like every color of rainbow, but they together make the rainbow even more beautiful. I would end my speech by saying that our school gives us the greatest and most prestigious honor to hoist the flag, and therefore it is the duty to be the responsible citizens of tomorrow. The satisfaction which we receive because I've experienced to sit in the mock and listen to the speech of the toppers or rankers. And today it's really a very happy and proud moment for me. I know you might be getting bored by this speech, but really thank you for everything.